Yep. How are we? Out at Flint Wood on an overnighter. And I brought Mini Me with me. Here he is. Come on, Mini Me. You alright in that?
Yeah.
Cool, you got some weight in there, boy. You got all the beers. Think you're going to make it to camp?
Come on.
Yeah?
That is okay.
Yeah, if we need a little pit stop, we'll have a little stop, alright?
Yeah.
Okay, so it's about 3:30 in the afternoon. Me and Frankie, we're going to Flint Wood. We haven't been up to our camp for quite a long while now, so. The first mission is to find it, isn't it? Because we reckon it's going to be a bit overgrown. We're in a tent tonight. French Army two-man tent. Yeah? Good. I'll dig it. Just got head down and keep plodding on. Right, so we'll get in there, find the camp, get set up, get back to you. See you in a bit. Okay, we've made it to camp. It's just started to rain, so we'll sit in the shelter for a bit. Wait till it settles and then find somewhere to put our tent. Suitable place to pitch our tent for tonight. Excited, Frankie?
Yeah.
Looking forward to it? What we got for tea, remember?
If I don't like the curry, I'm going to have hot noodles.
Yeah, we've got curry, haven't we?
If I like the curry, I'm going to have curry. Curry, yeah.
Couple of beers?
Yeah.
Right, we'll let this rain stop. It's nearly stopped.
Oh, God, my hand is
bringing that. Look at that. What have we done?
What have you done?
Got a first aid kit.
No.
Right, Frankie's just going to stitch my wound up because he's going to be a doctor when he grows up, aren't you? Because he's too clever to be a fireman. And we'll get back to you. See you in a bit. Right.
Yep.
What you got there?
Straw.
Was it roots or?
Roots.
Is it dry?
Grassy.
Right, me and Frankie set up. Frankie's found some cramp balls and he's managed to get one to catch a spark.
Right, shall I use that one or?
Has he got a spark? Or are you going to do it with your lighter?
It's a bit thin.
Yeah, it's too thin then, probably. We're in our little tent, little two-man French Army tent. And I put my tarp over it. It has got a waterproof fly sheet, but just a bit of extra protection, somewhere to sit as well. So what are you doing?
Trying to light this, whatever it's called.
So, are you going to light the fire from this, or because have you got your sticks and stuff ready in proper order? Do you want to save it then till you're ready?
Yeah.
I would. So, Frankie's lighting the fire tonight, and I'm cooking.
At the moment, I'm waiting for you to help me.
All right. Now I've finished setting up. I'm going to help Frankie get some firewood because that's what he's managed to get in about an hour.
No, in about 2 minutes.
Alright, let's just show you our little tent. I don't know if you could be able to see inside. Go on then. You can't really see in there. Let's take a picture. So, this is what it's like inside. I'm going to take a quick pick. Oh my God, what's that? As you can see, we've got an entrance both ends. We've got our Arctic sleeping bag, so we're going to be nice and cosy. Got some supplies for tonight. What we got? The beast of Flint Wood with no teeth hardly, because they're all falling out. Look like Malfoy with that barnet. So we've got chicken curry tonight. Got some naans.
I've got some port.
Got a bit of port. I've got some old malt cider. Passion fruit and apple.
Ooh.
And a kiwi and lime. Frankie's got his cider. Ah, get away, wasp. He's got, what are you on, Frankie? You're on the Robertson's fruit shoot apple flavour, so he's on the cider as well. Pots and pans. You don't know what that is. I've got my whittling books, so I might do some whittling later, eh, Frankie?
Yeah, can you make a whistle?
We'll try, yeah. Have a go.
Oh, you might need a drill.
Oh, well, we haven't got a drill, so. But we have got knives, different size blades, haven't we?
Yeah.
Yeah, so we could have a go with that. We've got this that I've made. Someone gave me a what are they, an army like utility vest. So I've just cut it down because it was too small for me. And I'll use the pouches and
various
bits and bobs in there.
Didn't I find something?
What?
Around at the school.
Yeah, that's over there, that is. That's got my tree huggers. We don't need today because I haven't got my hammock. And my ridge line.
Oh my gosh, I see
that. I cleaned it, I've sharpened it, look. So that's very sharp, so be careful with that, alright?
It comes out easier now.
Yeah? It's actually give just a bit stronger. Reckon?
Yeah.
Alright, let's go get some firewood, shall we?
Yep.
Alright, see you in a bit.
Yeah, Peter Pan.
Right, firewood collected by me and Frankie. We found some of my old camo netting that I left up here, so we've added it to our den. Shake that bad boy out.
Do you play hide and seek
with it? No, it's on the camp now. That's cammed us right up, Frankie. Frankie got a new lighter. He's been a good boy. Is it light?
Yeah.
Is that you gonna light the fire today, yeah?
Yeah.
Alright.
But sometimes it does get a bit hot.
Does it?
Yeah.
Alright. Have to be just gotta be careful, haven't we?
Yeah.
Right, let's get this fire lit, get some dinner on, shall we? Hungry? Well, not yet.
Stop it.
Are ya? Alright, let's get it lit. See you in a bit.
See you in a bit.
I
there's no oxygen, there'll be no fire.
Yep, yeah, no us.
Oh yeah. Do you know why there won't be any us?
See if you run it. Wait till we get it going. Yeah, Wag lives right up north.
Oh, there is not.
What do you mean, not really?
So he's right up north, so yeah. Not near here.
That is. That is, I knew that before.
Why don't you invite him round?
Well, he knows we're up here. He works so late, though.
Hi Dad, are you enjoying your beer?
No, cider.
Oh, but...
What's that point now?
Cider's a type of beer though.
Oh.
Isn't it?
Kiwi and lime.
Kiwi and lime. Nice.
Old Mount Cider. Hmm? Kiwi and lime.
The fire's roaring. Nice.
Good stuff. You the cameraman for a bit?
Yeah. Fire.
Your favourite thing, isn't it?
Yeah. This is our tent that we're sleeping in tonight.
Good garden, isn't it?
Yeah. I'm going a bit. Ooh, you can't see now, can you?
What?
I said, oh, you can't see now. We put a netting up. Can I finish?
Hello?
Can I finish?
Of course you can.
Bye bye, see you in a bit.
You poser.
This is the chef doing his cooking. What are you doing now, Dad?
I'm just putting the naan bread in some foil. Keep them over the fire.
Okay. Fire's gone down a bit now.
Yeah. Is that how we want it?
Yep. So all the embers can get it. So what do you do now, Dad?
So we're going to drag the embers away from the fire. So we've got a little fire at the back. We've got a little cooking area at the front. And we're going to warm these naan breads up and warm our curry up.
Okay.
Don't need rice. So, got some dinner on. We've got our curry and naan breads. Got a little cooking area at the front and a little kept our fire going at the back. Good one, do it again. Yes. Right, Frankie's gone exploring. See if we can go and find him. What are you up to? Pardon? Trying to light it? See this charred wood here? That's what you get a spark on. Charred wood like that holds a spark. You wouldn't like that, it's moss. Oh, your little thing there. See all this dry grass?
Yeah.
Where did you get that from, that bit? Did you get it from in the sun bit?
No.
That's the bit you get it in, isn't it?
Oh, yeah.
It'll be a lot drier. But that's like crumble. That'll hold a spark. It's already charred.
Oh.
But if you're going to be picking up the dry grass, look.
Where?
Get some from where the sun is, look. Yeah, it's bone dry.
Yeah. Yeah, that's better.
Yeah, isn't it? Well, I'm having a wee. Oh, look at these, Frankie.
Yeah, I've seen them.
Oh, they are.
I think they're bird berries.
Bird berries?
You know them berries that birds eat.
Oh. Could be. Anyone know? Anyone who watches my
super videos?
Took me about 3 days to just keep wringing it out to get it to drop.
I'll just open mine up and put it on the line.
It doesn't smell or anything now, but it was a bit, there's just like some marks and that all over it, so I thought I'd just wash it. It says wash it as little as possible because it affects the rating. I said if you wash it once then, and after that, I said I'll never work on it.
You're going to better put that out, Frank, if it gets out of hand.
I don't know.
Do you need a wee or?
Yeah.
That's what you'll have to use, isn't it? Your little fire hose.
Huh?
It's not out of hand, is it? You think you got it under control?
That's just blowing down.
Two, four.
Three.
Got another one the other end.
Oh, candy.
It's quite cool on here.
Pardon?
That's good on here. Yeah.
When it got dark, Ellie, you mean?
Yeah, Ellie, yeah, I think you'd be
scared.
Right, we're going to walk James, show him the point to get out of the wood, if we can find it. We'd say we didn't come in this way. Point is right there, isn't it? That sea bugger all. Careful, Frankie. Where are you going?
I'm going home now.
See you then, James going to walk you home?
Yeah.
Go on then.
No.
Take Frankie home then. Let James through there then. Why not? Well, he might flatten you if he falls over again.
I can't believe that. This one fell over now. I trod on it.
Yeah, I did as well.
Probably down.
Right, palms off. He's come over for a few beers. Now he's off again. See if he goes over, falls over again.
I can't even see the bottom of it.
There won't be much water in it. You through? Alright, see you later. You walking all the way home, are you? Are we calling Vicky?
I'll get to the gate and call her, but if Daddy's in bed, I'll have to walk.
Yeah. Alright, mate.
Good
see you later.
See you later.
Ta-da. Sure you don't want to go with him, Frankie?
Who?
Do you want to go with James?
No!
Right, mind that big thing that James fell over.
Yeah. show you it.
It's this way, look, you're going the wrong way. I know, I slipped on it as well.
Let's show you it.
Go on.
Look, when you're walking this way, you step down, you don't go forward, you go like that, and you go, whoa!
All right.
There's...
Oh, it's that we slipped on. Look how slippy it is. Right, let's get back into camp. I can hear the church bells. It must be about 8 o'clock. Fine camp?
Yep.
See you back at camp. See you back at camp.
You're going to get shot with an arrow.
Oh no.
He's not that shot.
On this string. Right, let's get some logs on this fire, shall we? And stoke up. Get ready for bed.
No.
You put them on?
Yeah, watch out.
Looks like it's going to be a nice day. Fast asleep. Oh no, he's not. Alright, mate.
Yeah.
You have a good kip?
Pardon.
You have a good sleep?
Yeah.
Wow, cozy, snuggled in there.
This lighter doesn't have any fuel, but it can make a spark. Well, this one has gas, so I can put the gas one in to there. And then it will come up as a flame there. Yes, I like my trainers.
There are new ones. Yeah, your bright ones.
The bright ones and the white ones.
Yeah.
Which ones are the best?
For me,
yeah.
The white ones.
Oh, why don't you have the white ones?
They're zooming out outside.
Yeah, but with just laces. When somebody got married, he just didn't stop talking.
Didn't he?
First of all, then he and then his girlfriend took the paper off him and just said, "Oh, just say something."
Yeah. Hope so.
Yeah.
Don't need any fat left. Just use the fat that comes out of the...
Is
that salad?
Yeah.
You're not good for it. Frankie's tooth has just fell out in Flint Wood. So look at your gap. Oh, you got a gap top and bottom now.
Is there blood?
A little bit. Let's have a look. Epic. Tooth out in Flint Wood. Okay. We're off now, aren't we, Frankie? Mm. See you on the next one.
See you on the next one.
Well, that's us, Flint Wood. Camp August. Yeah, August done. That's me and Frankie done for the night. See you on the next one.
Oi, oi, Sarah, oi.
Ta-da. Here he comes. That was a bit of a trek, wasn't it, mate? Good work, well done, good effort. It shattered?
Yeah, I tripped
down the hole. Did you? Oh, you're right. Alright, I'll be here in a minute. Right, thanks for watching, folks. Thanks for watching, subscribing and commenting. See you on the next one. Good work, Frankie. Yee-hoo!